take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out.
Afraid to make a wish, and if you listen, pay attention to this plot. You can hear the rain, it mentions teaching lessons in every drive. Ain't far from the top, I've been dealing with a lot. And with that little that remains, I do my best with what I got. But these knots keep me locked, lost staring at the ceiling, trying to build away from the pain. But all these strains I'm not revealing, cause I smile, although my feelings feel like they're freezing. No room for healing, no lessons appealing, like being stuck in the desert, being thirsty with nothing to drink. But there's always a light at the end of a tunnel, unless that tunnel caves in. That will be anxiety attacking you, but don't worry about it. If you look closely, the light still peeks through. Knock them walls down, get rid of that frown. It take a lot to knock my focus off. I live for my family, and I won't ever let them down. So it take a lot, you'll need your whole artillery if you wanna knock me off the top.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm out of. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm out of.
Afraid to make a wish that you were still here to help guide me through life to talk to. I miss your touch, your smile, your wisdom. 3 years gone by, Leo's going up. Healthy doesn't moan at all. Rarely he acts up, he's a blessing. It's a reflection of mine in case parenting. I got that from you. The sweetness, kindness, generosity you both showed me. Always being there for your grandson, looking after me when I was ill. What hurts the most was that Leo was so close to being introduced to the world before you were taken. Damn. It breaks my heart, kinda jealous of Sarah, cause at her wedding you were there, minus 3 chairs missing. Had a moment of sadness before I got married to the girl of my dreams. I hope I'm doing you proud. I can take the rain, I can take the pain. It's not what bothers me, it's a haunting feeling knowing what could have been. To my grandparents, I love you, and I miss you every day. Hope you're resting in paradise.
Take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm out of. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm out of. I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out.